Dull Midlands. Members of the Greater Maritzburg Taxi Association took to the streets this morning, demanding that the Municipal Traffic Department cancel all fines issued to taxis. They also demand that impounded taxis be released, all routes leading to the city center have been closed, and the N3 highway is not affected. No arrests have been reported. Another look at your top story in three. Brian Williff's lawyer, Barry Farmer, says it's not clear whether the former ESCOM CEO will appeal today's High Court ruling that set aside his 30 million rand pension payout.
Let's take a look at your sport for you. SA 143 for 6, 12 by 44, and the Mary Club Port's close to joining the Man City Beatles. We're coming up on 3:30.
The Kabuki Drive, weekdays 3 to 6 p.m. on 5FM.
Don't stop at your corner door. I'll start a fight.